to think you just described Beast.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
I've been searching by the end of the wall.
Alicia's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment.
Now we're looking for Black Cat's mark here. And it normally has like a little cat nearby.
Hello, cat. She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her.
She knows the places. So I have the new suit that I can do if I want, like the original spider suit, or spider stakeout suit. So I could buy the punk rock Spider-Man if I wanted. Oh, I have a level.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons.
Oh, God.
Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Thank you.
Okay, that's all of them.
Bye, bye.
High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers.
That's suspicious.
Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
I got that one. That's what I was supposed to do. That was kind of cool. That was kind of cool, indeed.
That's it.
It's a pot time. I feel like this is a bad place to be. Yeah. Got the hops, boys. Does he spin? Does he spin? Does whatever a spider can. Watch out! And there goes the Spider-Man.
Oh man.
Ouch. All right, so let's see.
Guns from Fisk's armory.
How do you know they're from Fisk's armory? For sure. We can make an observation. Alright, guesstimation, but not a, you know. Not a full. Like, you know.
Truck bombs? This is crazy.
Damn, they're gonna blow up the city. That's locals in there too, so I'm so confused. They're making bombs.
These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborne campaign offices.
Guy must have a problem with Osborne. I mean, you don't blame him.
Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own.
That'd be cool. Alright, so that is actual...
Explosives from Fisk's construction site.
Easy to tell because...
This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Oh, poor Yuri. Yeah, maybe closing the window would be good. But I'm just gonna close myself. Oh. Out of the skies. Focus bar full. Once upon a time, a few mistakes ago.
Consolidated Shipping.
That's some sketchy shit.
A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center.
That's cool. Mine's unlocked. Okay, so I can probably one. Nope, I don't have challenge tokens then. Okay, never mind. Don't have challenge tokens. I don't know even what challenge tokens are.
Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them.
Just share with the panel about you.
And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
That was horrifying. I just want to be a friend. I didn't web bomb for doing that. Cool. This is where it's like, it was a trap all along, Spider-Man, and you fell for it.
Oh. Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here?
If you're gonna plant bombs on a vehicle, you kinda need its chassis, you know. Okay. I don't know, guys, what else do you think you can find? Obviously, we can say picture of Spider-Man, but you know.
They have bases all around the city.
Okay, so it's new, like, unlocks, I guess?
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
That's a problem. It's like, this is where
it is. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough.
I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborn's campaign offices.
Thanks. Finally.
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Ride.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Here's a grenade for you guys.
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to location. There's another one.
Oh god, what the fuck are these guys?
Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
What the fuck is Silverbird? Where's the JJ? Oh! Hey!
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
That's not cool.
9 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yeah, I'm helping.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go.
You got it my way.
We'll talk later.
Thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that.
I'm working on that part.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
Hopefully I'm on time. Where did it put me? Interesting. That one. There we go. That's what I'm gonna do. Two points above, right? Supposedly, I'm already 42% of the way through. Damn. side mission or the main mission.
Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.
I can believe, right?
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
Yeah.
I remember it helped to stay busy. Might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No. Why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
Snooping plus helping, right? Snooping.
I should check out Lee's office.
Let's talk to Amy.
Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago you're more help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
Ouch. Maybe a savage.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there.
May said you were at the
this office is locked. How do I get in there? Thanks. I appreciate it.
That's weird.
Maybe there's a vent somewhere.
Yo, where do you think I'm looking? There. I had to wait for the homeless guy to leave.
Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be. What would Ben do?
Send Peter to do the job?
Lee's office is the other way.
Yeah, Lee's office may be the other way, but there's someone. I think there's some reason why you haven't gone back this way. Or have you gone to go that way? Alright, let's see. Well, I guess it wants me to go check out the vanity. Or the cabinet. Martin Lee, something, something.
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's journal. A key. Wonder where the lock is.
Probably behind a vanity, or the whatever it's called. Almost there, boys. Almost there.
This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance.
Interesting. Very interesting. Remember, the old man said, only balance can master the demon's strength. Without balance, the monster will turn on anyone who attempts to control it. So it sounds like he might be, you know, messing with stuff he doesn't have full control over. I don't know. Yeah, you tell me to look at it, but I looked at it. Not fully sure what though. Like, I know it wants me to do that. Oh, okay, maybe I need to look at the picture. Although the picture, I think, is of anime, right?
Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture.
These take are annoyingly bad, like bad.
Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him.
Sometimes. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Sometimes. Silent ones and, Yeah, we checked the journal.
Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path.
So why can't I... I don't know.
Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. Oh, I see. Yes!
Exiting and you guys have figured it out.
What are you hiding, Lee?
What is Leon? Well, I'm gonna shoot it right now.
he's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon until he became one. This is all about Norman Osborn. His whole career. Lee must have been obsessed with him.
But why? Former lover. Former business partner.
Sorry about that, guys. Like, what's going on?
This is the folder MJ found at the auction house.
So it's in the auction.
This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. Creepy.
That is kind of creepy.
Can feel my power growing. Feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, but he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
That's not normally how it works there, bud.
Can feel my power growing.
I heard that part. We don't need to hear that again.
Phew. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. Had found this, or May.
Oh, it didn't burn it
down. Don't want to think of what could have happened.
Burn it down.
Now, how do I get out of here?
So the door comes back.
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. Uh-oh. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
You can get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborn rally. I didn't know you were a fan.
Not.
Well,
but a friend.
What matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But
the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be.
Oh, is that a threat? Well, or...
I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Wait! So basically, you just turn the homeless people into, you know.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
If it stands up.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. Yeah, how about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure.
Yeah, your place.
I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook?
Well, it's dinner at her place, right? So you'd know you could always like order out, right?
Peter, you can order out now.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go here. Wasn't her place like down here or something? Let's go figure out what Black Hat's up to. There's only like two left, so I might as well. Well, three.
This is Table Control.
Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by just for a minute.
Follow up there. Probably why you and Emma broke up in the first place.
Friends, today we have a very special caller breaking important news right here, because where else? Mayor Osborne, thanks for calling in.
No, thank you, Jonah. When you were publishing the Bugle, you were always fair to me. Tough, sure, but fair.
Well, that's my job, Mr. Mayor. All I have is my integrity, and I won't compromise it for anyone. Now, what's this crucial breaking news you're revealing for the first time anywhere on my show?
Well, after...
Felicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's going to help me find her.
Yeah, well...
By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm? I can narrow down her likely point of origin.
C'est pas. Trying to find where Black Cat is hiding. Oh, she's kind of still, man.
There you are. I was too late to stop her here. But one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout.
It's too active, but there's... Okay. So, should I go to Osborne, or to Otto, or Black Cat Quest? Otto or Black Cat Quest? I always have a chance to do. Either way, so let's just go to Otto's, it's closer.
10:34. Demons have opened fire. Officers down. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Sable and demons. None of them like me, but I can't let them kill each other. It's time for my special brand of conflict resolution.
You can't fool me, Mr. Gruff Exterior.
Mr. Gruff Exterior?
And I love you back.
McGruff the Crime Dog here.
Demons and Sable. Not sure which is worse.
This is Sable Control. The boss wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
APC under fire. Repeat, we are taking fire.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff.
Right, Tim's saying, just a minute. I'm gonna run to the restroom. Excuse me. If I ever upload this, it's gonna just sound like burp. You know? See if we can do this fast. I think these are the, these are the analyzation ones, so.
Running tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility.
White line. So I'm just like, how? I think I found it. Bam. Got it, guys.
Decent candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better. Thank you.
interesting. Bromine? I guess that's what it is. I don't know how that's crazy.
Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this?
Confuses me. Not you guys. It's the too big. Good, we got that. Now let's see if we can do this one. I just need one at the end, though. That's my problem. Maybe I can remove this one. Add this one. Add this one. There we go, boys. Girls.
Oh, awesome! It's been nano-latticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic.
That's pretty cool. Alright. I got two more I can do.
Doc's messing around with superconductors.
That cool. Oh god, it gets harder each time. So if I can have add one remove. Something that will move there. So that's not gonna work. I just needed two. Or just a big block. No, I don't think that's gonna work either. Damn. What the hell? Why am I failing this hard? Actually, that big block might work for here. Which I can go. Bam. And then, bam. There we go, we got that one done. So now it's just figuring out what one we can do here.
Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller?
Yes, Facebook friend request.
Some kind of polymer.
So good. It's getting harder and harder each time. There we go. I knew I had screwed up.
This is awesome. A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything.
Super exciting going on. We did get to meet Miles. Got a little bit of Miles' backstory. Not sure how accurate it is to the tonics, because I have not read them in a
Where
while.
Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
So we have a whole bunch of equipment, which is cool. There's a circuit board thing that I needed to do last time.
Parker, we've been focused on limb replacement. Connecting nerves at severed extremities, replicating the function of lost appendages. But what if instead... we gave people something they've never seen. Something straight from the mind. Unchain all of us from the bodies we've been born with, and instead unleash the awesome power of our minds.
That would be kind of cool. So you mean like psychokinesis abilities, or the ability to regrow shit because of my brain?
Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now. Interesting method of structural reinforcement.
That does look kind of cool.
In some sad, sick way, the City Hall attack may have done some good. Norman's approval ratings are sinking. The people are starting to realize their beloved mayor only cares about himself. Sometimes it takes a tragedy to wake people up to the truth, to finally see the monster they themselves elected.
Wish Doc wouldn't fixate on Norman like this.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. Session, so we can have Doc Ock going after Norman Osborn. Maybe eventually be Green Goblin at some point. Just don't know when.
Really glad Doc let me store things here after the whole eviction thing.
Oh, Peter! I noticed you keep track of Spider-Man's foes. Smart. Easier to craft countermeasures that way.
Yeah, that's why. Right. Totally why. I keep track. Not like memorabilia for, you know, completing something.
Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again.
I cannot see who it is. I'm guessing it is Punk Tuckle. It's not showing me yet. It's Punk Tuckle. Well, I wish we could, you know, build a new father for Miles after his father got blown up.
Lots of late nights in this lab. Glad Doc.
Ready?
It's cool.
Everything okay?
This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Okay.
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test.
Peter, you're blowing off your date.
So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical.
What one was that? The spider one?
Was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
No, I don't want to do it. Got this, bro. Got it.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step? Neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Yummy.
Missed a call from MJ.
Yeah, Peter, you're going to come.
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's that?
leveled up.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but...
Turn this way.
Yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well... I like to take risks. Oh. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
There you go. Explore the city. Let's go finish Black Cat stuff. Right? That's not too bad, right? Can't get to the raft. Spider-Man's looking at a different Spider-Man. It's like,
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Spider-Man.
To tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling...
Felicia's close to her goal, and I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live... Hello, cat. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer. She's getting creative. But I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it.
Good luck. Are you falling asleep, good sir? Oh, the affiliate status. Yes. Like we're at, right now we're switching between like 5 and 6 active viewers, and like that helps.
All units, officers are pursuing a truck carrying an IED. Report came in from near Ansonia. Over.
Now we have 7. So, having that average definitely helps. Ow, that would have crushed my head.
Attention agents, this is Control. What's our status in Lincoln?
Demons firing on our positions. Need backup.
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
Well, that last song is flirting to me. Anyone else?
All units, police are engaged in an active shootout.
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. Rough estimate. She's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight.
Nah, she's already got 50 million.
Found you. Oh man. That's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
I think he's going to bed. I don't know who Circle is.
Peter, you're not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
Listen to what? I'm confused. Now I have 7. I don't know what's going on. Help. I'm waiting for it to load too.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Almost shot a rat.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah. We built this war beast.
Yo, Rick!
He finances the boss's new venture. Win-win.
Need to get into that office.
So what's the boss doing with the money from his new job?
Grave dust, man. All that cash is going straight into grave dust.
You tried any yet?
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
Only samples. Boss is still perfecting the rest.
Careful.
He's got a kick.
Someone.
Wait!
Oh god, I got MJ killed or captured or whatever. I killed him. Oopsie.
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
Grave dust, man. All their cash is going straight into grave dust.
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
You tried any yet?
Only samples.
Careful.
The boss is still perfecting the recipe. Man, he's got a kick.
What's going on?
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Catch you one.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Am I hearing things?
Wait!
Damn. I need to be more stealthy, apparently. Oh, wait!
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, when do we get a new research off? What the hell was that?
Wait!
Damn, I am not... Oh, man. I suck at this part. Stealth missions have always been my, like, downfall when I've been playing.
Where is it?
So annoying.
I swear I left it over here.
Like, ugh.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, what was that? The hell was... When do we get a new recip saw?
Man, I accidentally set that off.
Rave dust must have me on edge.
Did it just say that angel dust has them on edge?
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
Hey, Bob. How's game night?
What is this? Some kind of military hardware?
Can I, like, hide? There's a dude just chilling there.
Must be to my right. Need to move. Wait!
What? Damn. I failed more missions just trying to, like, you know, sneak past.
Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here.
Yo, man. Why's the boss being so intense about putting GPS trackers on everything?
Protecting trade secrets. Doesn't want any word on grave dust leaking out.
Grave dust.
Paranoid.
Who asked you? Get back to work.
We're gonna pick up some more supplies.
Not till we toss the empties. Boss wants them lost in the Jersey swamp by next week.
Grave dust is pretty under the table, I guess.
Yeah, under the table. Or in the first few layers of the Earth's crust, yeah.
Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so?
This is pushed on down, you know?
What's in these?
Boss! Come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
That.
Oh, God. Made it.
As long as I don't have to sneak out.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this office. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear from my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken Thanks. Curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
Chicken curry. Nope, no.
You're never going to let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Ouch.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
Oh, teamed up, huh? What,
you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Don't light fires, man.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait, you don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
That was fast.
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Somebody might get the wrong impression.
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Oh my. Moving faster, Peter.
All units, 1043, mass terrorists have seized a civilian bus. Response needed north of Houston.
And we will have no quarrel with them.
Sleep it off.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft.
Taken hostage on a tour. That's a New York reality tour for you. I don't like him.
Yeah, I need more help. Yeah.
All units, officers are under fire from mass hostile. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Police look like they could use some help.
Yeah, no problem, buddy.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here.
We'll see how this goes. It's either gonna be a...
Standish could be in trouble.
Or something. I need to get food at some point. Oh, they have a food.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
What's up, sir?
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
Salad, huh?
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level. You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Fight! A for effort! Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft.
Where do I have to sneak? We're not crawling up here, so good.
Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get close.
Stay out of the light.
Watch out, there comes the spider.
老板真是算如意。这边没有问题。
Building.
What is called a skyscraper? So yeah.
Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Oh! Not good.
Firebombing me, though. That's weird. That's rude.
There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
Enter my password. Go fuck yourself. There you go. That's my password.
他死了，是吧？别低估他。注意电梯呼吸。He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out. I literally didn't see that coming.
Come here, friendo. Let me tie you up. You know, all of it is about to love that.
Ouch.
Oh boy. Yeah. I have to actually fight. Finish take down him? Nice. Okay, oh. Got him.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is alright.
too bad, not too bad. I like his apartment, although it's a little high up for my taste. Scrabble? Oh, cool. Nice. Good job. I haven't played Scrabble in forever, man. Oh god, man.
Try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice.
You're weird. Parker, you're weird. Parker's weird.
Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah. But I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean...
Spider-Cop.
Ha! Shut up. Yuri? That's fair.
Your shit, Peter.
Peter! What happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Okay, cool. Well, let's see the photo. crime tokens. Oh man, that's lame. Don't have enough base tokens. That's lamer. Lame. Cat's cradle. The cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon.